Hello students, in badminton we have already done the first unit on ground measurement. The second unit we are going to do on players and officials. In badminton there are only two ways of playing. One is the singles one versus one opponent and the doubles. Two versus two opponent. Singles is an individual event and doubles is a team event. Even there is the third option which is not played much, is known as the mixed doubles. It is two on two opponent with one male and one female participant as one team. These are the players involved. Now, the officials. The officials in badminton are, first is the chair umpire, second is the referee, and third is the line judge. And the fourth and the final one is the service judge. In each match, there is one chair umpire, one referee, correction here, there are four line judges, one service judge, and there are six referees in the whole game. These are the officials which are part of a badminton tournament. We will try and see the positions of all these officials on the court. When we talk about the chair umpire is the one who is positioned here, who controls all the workings or the movement of the game. He is the main umpire. This is the chair umpire. Then we have the line judges as well as the service judges. The line judges will check the lines, whether a player is dropping the shuttle as per the requirements, or during the course of play whether he or she is not touching the lines during the serve or receiving the serve, making sure whether both the fields are grounded when the service is on. These all are the duties and responsibilities of the line judge and the service judge. We have four line judges at four corners. Then we have the service judge. Then we have the 6 referees. And the main referee is not present on the court. So these are the players and officials of badminton. During the singles, the service is done from the right court to the right court into a diagonal manner. This is the left court. During singles, the players stands diagonally, and the service is also done diagonally from right court to right court. In doubles, again the serving pattern is similar. The player standing in the right court in doubles as well as singles starts from the right court, serving the receiver at the right court only. That is the correct way of doing it. When the service is on, the service judge observes the service faults and the line judge observes the initial landing of the shuttle on various lines as per the requirement of the game. The chair umpire conducts the whole tournament. In case of any delay or suspension, the referee and the chair umpire have a consultation and gives the decisions which are required. So students, please note, this is the second unit specifically regarding to understand the players, how many numbers of players are required to conduct a match in terms of singles and doubles, and the officials required to conduct a badminton tournament. I hope you have understand. If you have any queries, you can get back to us immediately. Thank you so much, students, for listening to it patiently.